love playing me some Mad Paintball. Alright, let me start a match.
Alright, let's start a match. Alright, here we go. Bam! Wow, I got that guy. That was pretty good. And bam! Ooh, nice. Alright, here we go. And bam! Aw, man, I died!
Man, I died! What should I do now? I guess I'll just sit down for a bit. Sit right here. Man, I've been living in this apartment for quite a while. And it's pretty small. Maybe I'll move out. That's what I'll do. Get this. There we go. Alright, go to real estate. Hi there, I need help finding a new home. Well, you've come to the right place, and I can help you out. Follow me.
Alright, this is the first option. Alright, well, let's check it out.
Alright, so here's a couch. You can, like, hang out with your friends here and have some parties. Here's a recliner as well, which you could put in the living room, but this is just example furniture. Here's a bedroom that you can use, which has a bunk bed, but once again, this is example furniture. And there's a bedside table as well. Here is one of the bathrooms, which you got a nice bath there, toilet, and a counter with a sink. You also have a mirror as well. Here's also another bedroom, but it's a mess, so you don't have to worry about that. Here's another bathroom with a bath, a toilet, and a counter. And it has another mirror. Alright, so what do you think of this house? I don't think it's a bad decision, but what are my other choices?
Alright, here's the next decision. Let's check it out. Okay.
Wow, this place already looks great. By looking around. Alright then, let me show you around the house. Right here is a piano that you can play. Here's a desk that you can use. Here's another desk. Right here is the kitchen. As you can see, you got some counters, a fridge, a cabinet where you can probably put some food in, and oven, dishwasher, sink, and microwave. Here's a couch that you can hang out on. You also have a dining table, which is pretty nice. Here's a garage that you can put your stuff in, as well. Here's a golf cart. Here's a bathroom with a toilet, a sink, as well as a mirror. And if you go upstairs, you have a bedroom here. You have a bathroom here with a toilet, a shower, and a counter, as well as another mirror. Here's another bedroom. This is the master bedroom. You also have a sink area with a sink right there, as well as a mirror. Here is another bathroom, which also has a sink, a toilet, and a shower, and another mirror. And that's about it. So what do you think? I mean, the apartment was good, but this is bigger, and I think it would be better for me. So I choose this home.
Ha, I can't believe now I own this home. Well, what should I do first? I think party!